Why did they shoot like this?
Yeah, I'm gonna ask you.
That's where you come in the box. They don't move.
Oh,
so here, what you're gonna do is lay your thumb on top, pull back. There you go. Alright. Put your thumb on top. Alright, pull back. Just slightly, just pull back. There you go. Slap it, go for the ball. Slap it, and then you get your hand on it, move off. So if you go like this, you go for it, you hear.
Back to the rear.
That's the only thing that you have fired your last round. You have fired your last round. This is the condition your gun is going to be in. So now, everyone should have a magazine release. It's going to be a button right at the back of the trigger, behind the trigger. Push that, the magazine is going to fall out.
I've got a couple ideas here. Depending on what everybody's gonna find out what works. What conceals best, what works best, where can you get to that gun where it's going to be feasible for you with the compartment that you can store your gun away from your pens, away from your brushes, away from your cones. With that, I'm going to move on to my one of my favorite holsters, which is the safety holster that they talk about on there. You always want to, no matter what, even if you are, do you have a separate compartment in your purse? I suggest getting a holster for it. Because that trigger needs to be covered. So you put this
one round. Fire! One round, fire.
Go ahead, do it again.
Fire.
Do we gotta do
this? Shoot again.
Ready. Fire.
You got to shoot. That's how you want to pull it down.
Fire. Fire.
Straight up. Straight up, yeah.
Oh, but I thought I
Now ready on the right, ready on the left, fire! Time to reload!
Well, you're gonna pull it back like a slingshot and let it go.
Line ready. Ready on the right. Ready on the left. Fire!
Dr. D. Right.
Fire!
Right, go ahead.
Shoot!
You're good.
Drop your magazines.
Okay, pull the trigger again.
Drop your magazines.
Bring it back to your chest.
Move! nothing seems complete. I stand up and I'm searching for the better part of me.